Hello children, how are you? I hope you all are fine. Now today we are going to do some folk art. That is the body art. You have seen it is created by triangles, round and lines. You have seen somewhere that the one round, then the one triangle, other triangle joined by the other with the corners, then the one leg and the other leg, legs are just as the lines. And you have seen this way. See, I think you have seen this way. Many types of this way, figures and the other things. So we are going to do, I'm showing you something, human beings and some house and the plants and all the things. You can aid your ideas also in that one. Here I can make it green by making this triangle and the now I can make the different types of leaves. Suppose this way also I can do. This way also I can do. Only one type you have, not all the things. Other than the this way also you can do. Or you can make different types of leaves. Just like the coconut tree. This way also, any way you can grow the tree. Here you can make the lines also. This is the tree. Now, here is some house. You can make some boys are playing here. You can make here. Some boy is playing. Is running. Boy is running and playing with the run. You can make this. Then if you want to do the car, you can make the this way, the bun of the hair. Then, my boy is playing here. All you can go here, the small girl. Here are some food for the cows. You can make this thing also.
the bar.
Or here also, the sound na was coming here. Here is a box form. Here. You can make the design. Major scene, and you can also add some little scene or major scene, you can see. And you can add your ideas also, you can make your type of scene also. I am showing you the different one also. One thing here, this will completely see. Here you can make the power also. You can do here the vocal cord, small, low also you can make. You can add some fingers also here. So you can do the round. In round motion you can do the fingers also. That is if I want to. So here I other one and this way also you can make so many figures and by joining their hands you can give the joining hands. If you will draw the one and this finger is finger. So this way complete you can do that way also. So so many types or so many things you can add. So you have to do the world up. This way you have to do the you have to do all the things finally. Nordic art is a very old art and that is the folk art. It is the folk art. I am doing very fast but you will do very nicely. Okay children, so this way you will complete your morning art and you will give the lines with the sketch pen, thin sketch pen, or you can give all the lines with the black color thin liner. Thin liner means permanent marker. Thin marker, with the help of the thin marker, you will press the all the pencil lines. Then erase it and it's complete now. Okay? Otherwise, take care. Thank you. Bye.